Hey, this is Carl Tashian from Smallstep. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a Wi-Fi network with EAP-TLS, Smallstep, and Jamf on a macOS device. I already have a Smallstep account set up. I'm going to go under Mobile Devices, create a mobile device collection, and call it Secure Wi-Fi. We'll pick Jamf as the platform type, and we'll use Jamf computers. And then we're going to create a Wi-Fi account. This is where we put in our Wi-Fi information. Smallstep needs to know my WAN IP address and the SSID for my network. And then I'm going to go into the UniFi configuration now and set up a radius profile for the radius server, the authentication server. We'll use Smallstep radius and we'll just put in the IP and port 1812. And then we also need a shared secret from Smallstep. And then we're going to set up the Wi-Fi network. We're going to create a new Wi-Fi network, and we're going to use WPA2 Enterprise as the security protocol, and we're going to use the Smallstep radius server. Now we're going to download a configuration profile and bring it into Jamf. We're going to just download the mobile config, and we will upload it right here. And this configuration profile will have everything you need to get a certificate for the network and to configure the computer for the network. I'm just going to add the device to the scope for this profile. And then you can see on the left, Jamf updates and gets a certificate for Wi-Fi. And our router has updated. We have the secure Wi-Fi network. And here we go. We're joining the network. And we're in.